that I would not. I feel good.
All right, got a little cooler temperatures today. Let's take a walk outside. So good. I got you. Partly cloudy. If I dare get the sun in there, okay, it's up in the nice blue part of the sky. Let's take a look at those panels. Oh yeah. Let's check out the wall, baby. Well, it looks like we're getting over 100 watts per panel today. Still pretty warm out, so I'm sure this will increase as time goes on. I added another meter in the middle there, so you can see them all. So I got two monocrystallines on the left. They're really tracking very well, and the polycrystallines on the right. So that's my new record. So here's another one I have set up with the 80 watt plus a 65 watt. And I don't know why it's doing so well, but it's doing so well. Got some just fantastic sun here today. Again, got a power jack on each of these. Wow, 152. Okay, this is solar panel reading 66 watts on this one meter. I'll move it to the other meter. Now reading zero, plug it in. This is a 65 watt solar panel, so you can see the reading on this is quite a bit higher. So there's something wrong with this meter. See, we're back to the 65 watts that this solar panel has. So make sure you test these out. If you get any of these.